able to increase state and not make it free. This obviously upset a lot of people in Annapolis, so they wanted this commemoration to be removed. But rather than upset anybody else from the commemoration, the city decided to make it free. So they put, they said, listen, if you let us keep our Rodney statue, we'll give you one to serve in Annapolis as well. So it is here today. It was put in place in
1.
Yes.
Instead, it was constructed with wooden tiles. And the thing about wood is that every so often it rots. Every time that it has had to be replaced, they've replaced it the same way that it was originally constructed with wooden tiles. He was known as the mayor on foot. He liked to walk around and sign specific things, and then whoever was in charge of whatever in his department was responsible for trying to find that. For example, sometimes he would walk down an alley and back his office and say, I found a refrigerator and mattress and a trash bag. So everybody would have to obey the rules.